Today I'm driving my 57 Chevy Bel Air. Haven't really done much with it. Let's see, it's a D-Class, 220 horsepower, I believe. I'm gonna race it, see what it does. And this, I like the red there, dark red, with some flame designs that you can barely see. It came that way when I bought it. So these are all Bel Airs that are going to be racing. It's a custom event I created. And let's go. I think it's like 3,300 pounds, but it feels like it weighs a lot more, to be honest. I feel like I'm driving a love boat in a pond. All right, we're up to 70. Oh, listen to that engine. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to pass anybody. Going as fast as I can. Got to be careful for this turn. Oh, clipped him. Sorry. It's a messy up here. Woo! Only two gears. Alright. There's a pack of guys up here. Three wide. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get by anybody. There we go. Look at the cars when they brake. No. Not the greatest. Let's see, best lap 142, my time is 150. All right. Let's customize it, see what it can do with some customizations. Let's change the view. Drive back to the festival to do some customizations. I like this classic look. Boy, that front end really points down when you brake. Oh, look at that guy, he doesn't know where he's going. Alright. This one has a body kit preset, so let's give that a try. That's going to lower it. Should be more power. Look at that. Lower weight. Whoa, that's going to increase the horsepower a lot. Almost 800. Alright. I've got plenty of credits. Let's do it. Sounds a lot better. Whoa. Nice long burnout. Woo! Even second gear is crazy. Oh yeah. Alright. Try not to crash. Oh. Oh, it's a lot faster. This is gonna be fun. Alright. Pulling here to the event. Big thing here is just to stay on the road, try not to crash. Let's go fast! contact. Ooh, almost a wreck. Come on, man. Loss of traction. Crazy drivers. All right. Fifth place. Much faster. 121, much faster.